It's the dev days of summer, and you know what that means. Big sales on top assets on the Unity Asset Store, curated by top creators like Jason Wyman, Speed Tutor, Turbo Makes Games, and more. Hey, Chris here from LlamAcademy. Here to help you.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Make your game dev dream become a reality by bringing you some awesome assets that are on sale right now. I wanted to make this short video highlighting my favorite assets that were picked by those other creators that are on sale right now. And I think you should take a look at them and see if they fit well into your game. First up is the Quirky Series Ultimate Pack. You've seen me use the llama from this. I have some turtles and some other stuff that I use in some projects and I've used on some of the tutorials, especially the AI series, 49, 50, 48 probably as well, maybe 47. All of those, I was using the llama from here and I really liked the look of it and some of the animations that came with it as well. Now, this is quite a large number of animals on sale. So if you have a game where you're dealing with animals and you want them to have this, well, this quirky style, well, this is a great one to take a look at. We've got animations for all of these guys. There's even blend shapes so we can see these cool sweat, excited, all these different eye animations going on with blend shapes. And obviously I'm recording these before the sales hit, so we see this is currently full price, but it's on sale right now over at the Unity Asset Store. And I've got links to all of these down in the description as well if you want to check out any of these. Next up is AI Tree, which I used in AI Series 48 for the behavior tree system. There's a lot of behavior tree systems out there on the Asset Store and just in general. This one I really like the workflow of, and I really like that they have this environment query system that allows us to pick the most suitable points based on some configuration that we have put in. This is the only asset that I know about on the Asset Store that comes with this that makes picking good locations for your AI a lot easier. This was a pleasure to work with in AI Series 48. And if you're looking for an all-in-one behavior tree system that has the environment query system, I highly recommend checking this one out as well. If you want to see this in action before you buy, you can check out AI Series 48, where I did a full enemy AI behavior tree using AI Tree. We didn't touch on the EQS. That was already a really long video, so I didn't get into that there, but that's a really powerful tool that's built into this as well. Next up is Interactor. You saw this in the 8 IK Solutions Compared video where I looked at Interactor, Final IK, and several other IK systems. And this one is really powerful. It's got, as you can see in this video, really great hand IK where we can position the individual fingers with these prefabs, set up how they interact and how the IK works with that. Where even in here, we can see he throws a bottle, catches it, really cool. If you're looking for really high quality finger IK, foot IK, whole body IK, this is a great one to check out. This is a very highly complex system, so there's a lot of documentation to go through. Once you really get a hang of all of it though, you can get some really awesome interactions. We've had several updates to this since my last review. There's a lot more functionality. I think I was on like 0.6, this is now 0.98, so we're very close to the 1.0 release here. Next up is the Ultimate Animation Collection. And much like the name says, it's pretty comprehensive. There's an extremely large number of animations for all kinds of different things. You can just see down here at the bottom how many different varieties there are. Just this week, I was looking for a climbing animation, like a ladder climbing animation, and I ended up pulling it from this pack because the pack that I used before I got this one was like a generic locomotion pack, and it had a lot of really great stuff. But this one just has a lot more. Like the other one didn't have the ladder climbing. This one's got like casting magic things, bow and arrows, all kinds of different guns, climbing ladders, general locomotion. An incredible amount of animations are in here. So if you're looking for an all-purpose animation collection, this is a great one to check out. Next up is Final IK. And it's not on sale right now, but it is going to be on sale during the dev days of summer. I think it's week 4 of the sale. This one is just the final IK solution that you need. I will say that Interactor has a lot easier workflow, I would say, to have the really fine-grained hand controls. I don't think there's too much extra to say here other than what I said in my 8 IK Assets Compared video. Check that out.
I feel like there's not a lot to say. Final IK is good. If you need an out-of-the-box solution for every single kind of IK ever, this is really the only option, and it's good. So I guess my recommendation is for you to try out free options first, and if your use case doesn't work with those free options, then go ahead and get Final IK. You won't be disappointed. It's like the easy button of IK.
If any of these assets or any other assets on sale during the dev days of summer or anytime, if you use those affiliate links down in my description, it helps me out tremendously and it doesn't cost you a penny. That's a great way to show your support for the channel if you get value out of my tutorials. Special shout out to all of my Patreon supporters. At the awesome tier, there's Ivan, Ifiopoulos, Perry, and Mustafa. And of course, there's also all of these great supporters as well. Thank you all for your support. I am so incredibly grateful.